SADTU marched for Maraba SADTU Union Building, demanding that the presidency must recall Minister of Basic Education Enja Motsege and fire the Director General Bobis O'Brien. SADTU gave the presidency 21 days to answer their memorandum of demands. They also demanded rural allowance, infrastructure development, increase in metric markers.
Comrades, we are saying we are giving the president 21 days to respond to all demands.